My name is Anil Agarwal and I am the founder of BloggersPassion.com blog. Today we are going to talk about bad backlinks, how to get rid of bad backlinks for your website, or you can say toxic backlinks. So there are lots of tools using which you can find the list of toxic backlinks. There are tools like Ahrefs, Moj, SEMrush you can use to find all bad backlinks that are pointing to website. For today's tutorial, I am going to use a tool called SEMrush.com, using which I'll show you how you can find all the bad backlinks that are pointing to any website and step-by-step process you can use to get rid of them. Now I'm going to sign into my SEMrush.com account and click on backlink audit tool. Suppose I'm looking into the bad backlinks that are pointing to my main blog, bloggerspassion.com. I'll click on the project bloggerspassion.com. There are less than 1% potential toxic backlinks and the rest looks fine. So I'll try to get rid of these backlinks as well. You can see bad backlinks. So I'll just click on this link. Now I'll be given the list of potential bad backlinks. So if you look at the screen, it's showing toxic score 52 out of 100 against the links which are pointing to my blog. So you should get rid of all the links which has a toxic score of more than 45. So if there is a backlink which has a toxic score of 60 to 100, that's really bad. And if there is a score which is from 46 to 59, so that could be a potential for a toxic backlink. So you should try to get rid of most of the backlinks which has a toxic score of, I would say, more than 45. So I'm just going to select all the links which has a toxic score of more than 45. So I'm going to select this. Since I have selected all the toxic links which has score of more than 45, now I am going to go to this delete button and then click to disallow file. So after clicking this button, all of the bad backlinks will be moved to the disavow file, which I can access from here. So what I'll do is I'll just export this disavow file and then submit the same to Google using my Google Search Console account. So first I'm going to just export this file, and now I'm going to sign into my Google Search Console account. So when I click this link, so I'll select my domain, which is bloggerspassion.com, click disavow links. Again, click disavow links. I'm going to upload a new file, which I'm going to pick. So this is the latest file, which I downloaded today. So I'm going to submit it. In the past we have 1182 domains. Now let's see how many domains will be there. Okay, click OK. So now there are 1192 domains which are potentially bad. So I'm just going to submit this file and click done. So now I have submitted the file to Google using my Google Search Console account. And I'm going to my SEMrush account again and done. This is how I'm taking care of all the bad backlinks that are pointing. Backlink tool using this link to your domain. You can use any tool. And if you want to use SEMrush.com for the same, you can use the link which is shared in the description section. You'll be able to try this tool free for the next 14 days.